today we're going to show you how to use your system. Your bow line, just hook it to your anchor cleat. The 1.5 inch loop is where you're going to use to put your anchor pin through for anchor. This is your stern anchor line, basically the same thing. Hook it to your stern anchor cleat and leave it hang. Unless you have a trailer tie down hook right here, that's going to be your best spot to anchor from. Now we're going to take you out on the flats, show you how fast, quiet, and strong this anchor pin really is.